We leave you with this slam poetry piece done by a local artist who actually wrote this and performed it. His name, Json Martin. Enjoy.
I want you to know that I'm praying for you, that your solitude be for focus to walk in all the ways that God predestined you to, that your glory be not seen by the things that you achieve, but the smiles that never leave when they encounter your presence. I pray you big blessings. I hope that bad situations turn for you like sinners after repentance. I hope every bit of bitterness dies in you, that you never feel envious of others or what they try to do, that your dark pains be like calm lakes and you swim right through. No, I don't pray for less stresses, but I do pray that you can carry the weight times two. I pray you find balance. A patience to give grace, but a raised fist for every challenge. A confidence that's contagious, but humility is how you house it. That your talents take over your doubters and the challenges never leave you callous. I pray your heartbreak never leaves you scared or incapable of trusting others from the scars left by those that are no longer there. I hope that you drink every fountain, climb every mountain, break every boundary, and doubt never takes you from there. I'm counting on you to be all the things that I ever could dream. So I had to reflect in my reflection and write this letter from my present self to the future me.